I'm Megan with Off-Leash Canine. This is Sprinkly. He is an 8-year-old Weimaraner. And this is Franny. She is an 8-month-old German Shepherd. And they are both here with us for our 14-day board and train program. And they're obviously from the same family. Franny has a few issues that we're going to work on. For one, she pulls really bad on leash. She's also very distracted by everything. She also barks at everybody and everything. Sorry, guys.
Okay, we have
She also has bad house manners, so she likes to counter surf, and she goes crazy in her crate whenever her owners get home, and they cannot control her when they let her out of the crate. She also plays too rough with Wrigley here, so we're going to work on that as well. They wanted to get Wrigley trained just so there would be some consistency with the training at home, but he also is very distracted by everything and also barks at everybody that walks by him as well. Hello. All right, I cannot wait to show you their progress in 2 weeks.
Good boy, Richie, good boy, good girl. Good boy, good girl.